He didn't want to hit the chair. So boom. He's out. And that's how you put a guy. God damn.
Very reminiscent of the fake right-hand combination that knocked out James Kirkland 1 year ago.
Exactly. Same exact shot.
All kinds of knockout action. This time. Damn, son. He's fucking bad, boy. He did.
Canelo knew that he had wrecked Khan with that shot.
He
was immediately concerned about the condition of his opponent. Kenny Bayless will wave it off. Now watch Canelo come into the picture.
He's like, yeah, bitch. You got hit with
on his knees. Great shot.
I'm making sick too.
And now let's take a look at the Alvarez.